and you know what it do. Alright, yesterday was my UFC 2 episode 2 broadcast. Thank you guys for commenting, liking, and everything. And I know you guys appreciate the shoutouts, and you're welcome. So, by the way, I have a couple more shoutouts to give you guys during the week of people who subbed and to my channel and started liking my videos and stuff. So I haven't gotten a chance to check them out, but I will, and you know, have them be active on mine. So anyway, that's really it, and let's get into the action where the story behind Rage is he was an NXT tag team champion with Lance Zander. That's where he started in the tag team division. And they won the NXT tag titles. Then after that, what happened was Rage went for the NXT title. Once he won the NXT title, he turned his back on Lance Zander and went on his own. Then he became the United States champion at the next WrestleMania after he lost the NXT title at TLC that same year, after he just came to the roster. Held the United States title for a year, jumped in a tag team division, then jumped in a world title division. Then he accepted Heyman's proposal to be a Paul Heyman guy. Except the next time they encountered each other, he denied it. And it started a rivalry between Brock Lesnar and Rage. And now that's over with. And now Rage called out Baron Corbin. And here we are with this situation. So now, as Rage goes one-on-one with Cesaro, let's begin. So Rage versus Baron Corbin, the war has begun. Welcome to the stream. What's going on? How you doing? Who are you? And whoever's here, just say hello. Guys, well, I welcome all of you back to WWE 2K17, my career mode. I don't know who's in the stream. Hi, how you doing? What's up? What's going on? And we are live Monday Night Raw from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Yo, young one. What's up, my brother? How are you, my man? Appreciate you coming out and chilling with me on my stream, bro. Appreciate that. What you got going on, my man? What's up? And we go straight to a one-on-one between Baron Corbin and Finn Balor. So, what's going to happen with this situation? I don't know. But we're about to find out. I'm alright, man. I'm good. Oh, yo, that jerk off checked out my channel. He goes, just what I thought. Shit content. So, you know what I did? I blocked him. I ain't got time for motherfuckers like that, bro. Seriously, man. I ain't got time for that shit. I really don't have time for his ass. So you know what? I blocked them because you know what? The banter back and forth and everything, it ain't worth it. It ain't worth it. Nice. Nice. Do you stream on YouTube or you stream on Twitch or what do you stream on? What do you stream on, actually? Baron Corbin on his way to the ring now, in there. Waiting for Mr. Balor. Yeah, man, guy was a total douche. Total fucking turd bomb. You know what I'm saying? I mean, look. It was a 30... Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I got you. I'm on the same thing. Uh-oh, Rage came out. Wow. Rage had an invitation, and he didn't take it from Baron Corbin. Playing mind games. Rage playing mind games with Baron Corbin. Woo! It's gonna get good. I like the way this rivalry's headed right now. Yeah, so you know what, dude? I don't have time to waste Because you know what? I mean, it was a 30-second video. He was introducing what's next on his channel, which I understand. But the whole thing was, dude, like, I was commenting and I was being nice. I was giving him props. You know what I'm saying? That's what I do. I find people on here on YouTube, right? I give people props. And then, why did I get shitted on? Why did I get shit on like that, bro? That ain't right. I didn't do nothing to nobody, right? I'm a good dude, right? I don't hurt nobody's feelings. I check out other people's videos, right? That's what I don't understand, bro, is what his problem was, man. He's like, oh, you're not a real YouTuber, you're a spammer, you're a liar. Like, I didn't even do nothing to you, man. All I did was come on your channel and like one of your videos and said it was good. That's all I did. I'm innocent, man. I'm innocent, bro. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck is that dude's problem, man? Seriously. Pisses me the hell off. Oh, please, bro. Bro, I know exactly. I got you, man. I got you, my brother, on that one, man. I got you, man. You know? It ain't. You're right. You're exactly right. It ain't worth the time. So, you know what? You know what, bro? Forget him. Forget him. I don't need him. It's one sub I don't need, my man. One sub I do not need, my brother. For real. On the real. You know what I mean? Here we go. Raging Cesaro, one-on-one. Intercontinental champ against the former U.S. champ. And I think you won the tag titles with Tyson Kidd. Not sure. Might have. Pyro! What up? Much appreciated, bro. Thanks. Oh! And Rage has gone psychotic on Cesaro here after he sends the warning to Baron Corbin. Oh! Hits the forearm on Cesaro. Nice. Well, yes, I am. Thank you for asking. Well, I'm more of a fan of the Attitude Era. That was my favorite time in wrestling. So, ooh, Cesaro with a reversal. Rage with one of his own. Cesaro now. Oof. Rage now. Whoa. Late 90s. Sit out powerbomb by Rage now. Referee's knocked down. And a big headbutt to Cesaro now. Rage telling him, come on, boy, I'm right here. Ooh, Rage being a little bit of a show off here. Time to get back in the fight. And if it was, man, you missed a great time in wrestling. Look up old clips of Stone Cold and The Rock, Mankind, New Age Outlaws, just to name a few, X-Pac, you know, that's only to name a few, my friend. And now Rage, after that clothesline, hits the big knee, here he comes off the ropes. Cesaro kicked in the head right there. Not even hesitating. scores the go to sleep. And beats Cesaro. Nice win. Yo, Pyro, have you checked out my UFC 2 stream? The last two? I got episode 1 and 2 of Korean Mode up on the channel, so just check them out, bro. Watch them. It's Jacob Mountain Harris. It's a guy I created from scratch. So. Uh-oh, here comes Rage now. Grabbing a steel chair. About to go psycho. Thanks, bro. Appreciate that. On the steel chair. Damn! Yo, what happened to, what happened to Young One? He dropped out? Alright. Whatever. It's all good. Could have said goodbye at least if he was really leaving. But yeah, man, his last two fights are definitely something to look at, my man. So just check out my career mode UFC with Harris, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know, dude. Like, I mean, just this year, like, I started doing a lot more in January, and it picked up. Oh, power driver to Cesaro through the table, and he is out like a light. Woo! Yeah, I just started doing it a lot more. Like, I'm doing it maybe more than a year, I would say, or something like that. But it's where I really didn't get into doing it until a little while ago. So I really, you know, I found this one, you know, I just decided, you know, like, you know what? Like, I'll start reaching out to people and, you know, liking the videos and stuff to get myself a bigger audience. And now I do. So it's been, but I mean, the subs coming in, everything, you know, and just, you know, people talking to me. And all that, like, it's just been huge. It's just been such a huge, huge response I've gotten from everyone. As Rage takes on Seth Rollins on SmackDown. But yeah, man, it's been big. It's been big, big, big. With, the responses I've gotten from everyone. Oh, nice. That's cool. And it's Rage and Seth Rollins on SmackDown, live. Yeah, it's cool, bro. I mean, I got my own. Oh, wait. We are live from, I don't even know. It went too fast. Because I'm trying to get my seltzer, so I got something to drink while I'm doing this, man. Your boy gets thirsty, you know. Alright, don't matter where we are, but... And there's nobody I'm talking... Oh, here we go. It's Rage and Rollins 1-on-1. Here we go. He is the Intercontinental Champion currently, won it at this past WrestleMania. This man is called Rage. And he's going to be facing one-on-one with Seth Rollins. And here we go. Rage and Rollins, one-on-one. These two have had a past. So get ready for explosives, my friends. Oh, man. Oh, Rage counters that. Hits a super kick. Off the reversal now. And oh, a European uppercut. And another European uppercut. Wow. Wow. Rage already is on a roll against Rollins here. DDT, second rope. Crossbody over the back. Rock bottom. Missed the Phoenix Splash. Man. Rage now. Flips the script, curb stomp. Wow. Gouges the eyes. STO. Hits the Phoenix Splash that time. Oh, Rage hits the pedigree on Rollins. Stole his move. Just like that. Wow. Hey, whoever just jumped into the stream, what's up? How you doing? Rage now clutches him. Big slam. From New York. Staten Island I live in. Red arrow. No. Only a two. Uh-oh. Oh, that punt by Rage. Oh, my. Can he make it? Can he do this? Catches Rollins with the 630 senton. Oh my lord. What a move. Nice. Never been there. A two. Only a two count on Rollins. Off that 630 senton. And now, oh, he goes to plan B. Didn't work. Rollins hits that on him right there. Ooh. Rage now. Ooh. Rollins now with that reversal. Rage comes across. Ooh, clothesline. Oh. Seth Walker to Rage. Rage now. Sit out. Power bomb on Rollins. Whoever else in the stream, yo, what up? How are you? Rage gets a three. It's over. Good night, Seth Rollins. Bam, hit the pedigree. Oh, the red arrow off the top rope. Thought he had the 630 senton. Sit up, powerbomb, got the win for the man, Rage. As we break out again. Rage making his way over to Rollins. Oh, God. Low blow. Low blow. Yeah, why? Do you like it or not? Rage now, sending a direct message to Baron Corbin. Am I too strong, or... like, I don't know, do you enjoy it, do you not? I can turn it down a notch. It's up to you. I try to make it, you know, good. That's all. If you watch my, Hey, Pyro, I also do Lucha Underground Universe mode, so try to catch 1 through 6 and 7 I put up recently. I'm on my way to make an episode 8 and then also doing Ultima Lucha. Okay, cool. Great. And Rage's rank is now 9. So we are moving up the ranks of the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. We are on our way to the WWE World Heavyweight title. We are on our way. We are rank number 9 now. Wow. Okay. Whew. That was hard to rank up, man. Took longer than I expected. As Rage now goes one-on-one with Heath Slater. Okay. And we are back to Monday Night Raw. Yeah, Pyro, check out my other Lucha Underground episodes. Yes, he's my favorite Marvel Comics character. You have no idea. I love his backstory, his origin, everything about him. I love it. There was a game that came out, The Punisher. Oh, live from Stuttgart, Germany. Raw. Anyway, there was a game that came out called The Punisher back in 04 on PS2. I played that thing into the ground, bro. Let me tell you. I love that game so much. I mean, the quick kill. You could grab a guy, use him as a human shield. I mean, the stuff you could do on that game, it was so... for that time, it was just so innovative and exciting. You know? And it's Rage. Heath Slater, one-on-one on Monday Night Raw. Oh, that's cool, man. I'm a Batman guy. I dig Batman. He's cool. Oh, have you watched Gotham, Pyro? Oh, no. Baron Corbin makes his way out to the ringside as Rage is set to face Heath Slater. Yeah, man, you gotta check out Gotham. I'm a big Gotham guy. I love that show, man. I haven't seen the winter finale, but I plan to sometime soon. So Rage starts off against Heath Slater here. Pendulum backbreaker. Corkscrew, moonsault. Gut-wrench suplex. Make that 3 of them. Oh, yeah. There's number 3. Missed the Phoenix Splash. Thank you. Oh, Rage now too smart for him. What the? Slater reverses. And Corbin catches Rage's foot. And oh, Rage gets run over. Here comes Rage now putting the boots to Slater. Oh! Reversal by Slater. Ooh, slugs him in the head here. What a reversal by Rage. Kicks out of the pin right there. Sit out powerbomb. Well, I play this, I play UFC. I was planning to do some Wolfenstein sometime soon, the new order, but I haven't really found the time to get more into that kind of stuff, you know? I play this, I play UFC 2. On another gut wrench suplex here by Rage. Rage hurt himself on that exchange. I don't know why he did that. Ooh, Heath Slater went to run. Rage caught him. Oh, man. And Rage just taking over this whole fight. Wow. Impaler DDT to Heath Slater. Stole his move. He stole Heath Slater's move. My goodness. No. That's not it for Rage. I know what he wants. Here he comes off the top rope. 630. Santon. Caught him. Solid. Wow. Wow. Rage came back out of nowhere against Heath Slater and won this match after Corbin grabbed his leg and Heath Slater took the advantage. And Rage just hit that Impaler DDT. Beautifully done. Wow. Rank 9 World Heavyweight Title Rankings, current Intercontinental Champion. Can this guy be stopped? Can this guy be put down? That is the question, my friends. Can he be put down? Whew. On a roll. It's on a roll. Ah, here comes Rage again. Oh, on the baseball bat. On the baseball bat. Rage, oh, again with that Impaler DDT on the outside now. That was a direct message to Baron Corbin. We all know that. Nice. The hell happened to Young when he jumped out of the stream. He never came back. Could have said goodbye, but oh well. No, I just, you know, I like it when people jump in the stream and they're nice and they talk to you and everything. It's, you know, it's cool. Please welcome my guest tonight. Great. Hi, Renee. Baron Corbin, what are your thoughts on him? Oh, what outrageous thoughts on Baron Corbin. He's terrible. I don't know why anyone would think I should face him at the pay-per-view. Well, for me, it means a quick win. What's the over and under on me beating him in less than 20 seconds? Anybody know? Wow. Wow, Rage telling it like it is as he prepares to face Baron Corbin at the PPV, the pay-per-view. Oh my lord. There is bad blood between these boys, let me tell you. Bad blood. It ain't good blood, it's bad blood. See you later. Yes. You don't mind me, I'm just enjoying the songs. One on one, Rage faces Chris Jericho here on SmackDown. It is the second event of week three. We are on our way to the final week, and it's on to the big pay-per-view at the end of the month. So we're past Extreme Rules, and we're on our way to the next month pay-per-view. Yeah, I hear ya. That's cool, bro. I jump on people's streams, you know, I talk for a little bit, you know. I chill out, you know. It's all good in the hood. And SmackDown's live from, I don't know, because it went too fast. Or I missed it. Oh well. And we have Rage and Jericho one-on-one. I don't think Rage has ever faced Chris Jericho. No, he hasn't. This is the first time they're facing each other. This should be exciting. Wow. Rage, Jericho one-on-one. Yeah, that was my phone, by the way. Here comes Jericho. Rage and Jericho are both ready. Here we go. They finally clash one-on-one. Rage and Jericho. Oh. Rage reverses with a big knee to the head. And super kicks Jericho right there. And a neck breaker now. Whips the head. Oof. Guillotine choke by Rage now. Whoa. Snapmare by Jericho. Big elbow to the head. Oh. Rage catches him with that. Misses the curb stomp. Jericho reverses now. Whoa, Rage gets out of that submission maneuver here. Oh. Rage turns it around, Sister Abigail to Jericho. Uh-oh. Second rope, DDT. Forearm. By Rage, Phoenix Splash. Very European uppercut by Rage here. A big punt. Now Jericho is bleeding. He is bleeding, folks. Oh! Reversal. Rage with a reversal of his own. Dirty deeds by Rage. Oh, Rage with a big knee. Here he comes. Roundhouse right to the head. That's true. I believe you, Pyro. Shining Wizard. Referee telling Rage to back off. Rage now with a flatliner. Excuse me. Rage now, Codebreaker. Hits the straight up Codebreaker on Jericho. Goodness. Oh my God. Rage just beat Chris Jericho. Oh my goodness. Well, that's okay. Yeah, no, I understand you're difficult, multiple streams. You know, you jump in and out of streams. Nah, dude, it's cool. No problem. Oh. Rage now with a tombstone, sending a direct message to Baron Corbin. Welcome to the stream, whoever's here, what's up, how are ya? Say hello, don't be shy. I'm an outgoing kind of guy. That sounded kind of off a little bit. Won by pinfall. That was awesome. With the authority, but Rage doesn't really give a crap about the authority anyway. Kind of guy he is. I know there's two people in here. Hey, what's up? How are you? How you doing? Second person, whoever you are. Pyro's been in here talking to me, chilling out. So, come on in. Not behind you right now. What do you have to say about that? Oh, Rage doesn't care. Rage, oh, come on, he doesn't care. Oh no, Baron Corbin now attacking Rage. Backstage. No. Ooh. Oh, Rage bounces off that wall. Corbin gets hit on the back. Oh, and again. Good lord. Oh, man. Right on the chair. Landed right on the chair with dirty deeds. Oh, man. Corbin is getting owned right now. Package pile driver on the solid ground backstage. Where is Rage taking him? Oh! Rage now. No! Corbin reversed that. Rage is now run over here. Baron Corbin taunting. Rage now taking control. Excuse me? Who's a pussy? How you doing? What's up, young baller? Rage knocks him out with a super kick. Why? How am I a pussy? How am I a pussy? How am I a pussy? Explain that. Please, I implore you. Okay, on our way. Excuse me, I go to the gym, I work out, I take walks with my fiance and my dog. Okay? And I, when I can, I enjoy playing on my PS4 and streaming. So, who the fuck are you to come in here and say shit like that to me? I don't know you from a hole in a wall, and you're gonna fuck with me. If you're not gonna chill and talk to me and be cool with me, leave the stream now. Who you calling bitch, motherfucker? Get the fuck off my stream! Get off my stream now! Get off my stream, right now. Leave. Leave. As we move on and Baron Corbin rage go one-on-one in this rivalry. You're pissing me off right now. Stay in the stream or be cool and talk and chill and talk to me or get out. Pick one. Oh, okay. Okay, you was playing. Okay. Alright, well, watch yourself when you talk to people, okay? Hamburg, Germany is where we're from on Monday Night Raw. He was playing, huh? Sure. I'm a young baller 65, guys. I'm a young baller 65. Shout out goes to him. I'm a young baller. Like this video right now. And also sub to the channel. Let me know that you subbed. So that way I can give you a shout out later on in the week when I do my shout outs. Alright? Rage Corbin 1-on-1 starts now. Oh, you have? Oh, my fault. I'm sorry, bro. That's cool, man. Probably because I never talked to you. I will. Don't worry. Just you know, remind me to shout you out. You know, comment on one of my videos or something and just let me know, alright? Just to remind me, okay? I'll take care of it for you. Don't worry about it. And here comes Baron Corbin to face Rage. These two now going at it on Monday Night Raw. Last week, Baron Corbin attacked Rage backstage. And now Rage is protesting. Good God. Rage now gouging the eyes. Torture rack. All combined with a powerbomb on Corbin. Only a one count. Super kick on Corbin. Knocked him out with that move backstage on SmackDown last week. Here comes Rage now off the top rope. Hits the DDT off the top rope. Did not catch Rage with that. Rage missed with the forearm. Sister Abigail on Corbin now. Rock bottom by Rage. Rage trying to set this up again. Hits it that time. Big swanton type move by Rage here. Sit out powerbomb. No. Kicked out. RKO by Rage. No. Big knee by Rage now. Comes across. Roundhouse time. Oof. Red arrow on Corbin. No. Missed the Phoenix Splash. Rage here pulling out all the stops on Baron Corbin. He wants him to suffer here. He wants him to get hurt. Corbin now reversing. Grabbing that trapezoid muscle of Rage. I know that has to hurt. Rage went for something. Corbin reversed it here. Very European uppercut by Rage here. Oh! Big pun here by Rage. Rage hits the end of days on Corbin and beats him. Rage pulled out all the stops, but it was the end of days that stopped Corbin. Wait a minute. No. Rage stomping away now on Corbin. My God. Wow. Yo, welcome to the stream. Whoever's here, what's up? And we are at SmackDown before Money in the Bank. Rage, Jericho, one-on-one. Baron Corbin is the opponent at Money in the Bank. So it is Rage and Jericho one-on-one on SmackDown. I give that to you right now. By the way, guys, I'm a young baller, 65. I'm giving him a shout out, so look up his channel. It's I'm capital I M A Y O U N G B A L L E R. The only capital is the I, and then it's 65. Okay? Greensboro, North Carolina. Here we go. Rage Jericho, first match of the night. Rage had the upper hand on Jericho on Monday Night Raw last week. This time, is it going to be the other way around, where Jericho beats Rage? Beat him straight up with a codebreaker, 1-2-3. So, Rage, Jericho, one-on-one, they square off now. Match starts out the same way, Rage reverses Jericho. Rage now, the knee in the back. Ooh, wrenching on it. Ooh. Choking Jericho now with his own arm. And again wrenching. Oh, Jericho getting out of it here. Ooh, reverses now. Forearm to the head. Rage reverses here. Reversal by Jericho. Reversal by Rage. And now Rage with his trademark triple gut-wrench suplex move here. Oh my God. Oh. And the corkscrew moonsault. And another gut wrench. Big capture suplex now. Ooh, big springboard leg drop off the second rope there. Phoenix splash to Jericho. No, only a one. Only a one. Here comes Rage and all off the top. Wow. Rage misses the forearm. How do you come back from... Ooh! Jericho now with that hit. Went for a chop block. Didn't work. Rage now turns it around and... Oh, sit out powerbomb. No. Didn't work on Jericho here. Rock bottom by Rage. Wraps him up with a clutch. Slams him down. F5 by Rage now. Oh my goodness. Big senton dive. Jackknife powerbomb. Sets up the 630. My God. Oh, man. Had Jericho in the bag with that match. Wow. He just beat a veteran like Chris Jericho. Wow. Twice. And he's against Baron Corbin at Money in the Bank. Beautiful 630 senton off the top rope. Oh, Rage now. Just, oh man. Oh, and that punt by Rage. Sending a direct message to Baron Corbin. And Rage. Hitting the code breaker. An emphatic statement on Jericho. Wow. Wow. And now we move on to Money in the Bank. A one-on-one title match against John Cena, plus a one-on-one against Baron Corbin. Rage defends the Intercontinental title against John Cena, and then gets Baron Corbin one-on-one to finally settle the rivalry. This is going to get good, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to get great. But, guys, hey, whoever's in the stream, welcome. Hi, how are you? What's up? So we got two matches coming up in Money in the Bank. He defends the Intercontinental Championship, Rage, against John Cena for the Intercontinental title, plus one-on-one with Baron Corbin. But that, ladies and gents, is for next time. Because I've got to go. I've got to jet. I've got to get myself out of here. I've got to get ready to go. I got to meet up with the wife. You know how it is. All right? So, guys, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching. Please comment. Please like. If you haven't subbed to my channel but you find this video, please sub to my channel. All right? That's about it. So, I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Deuces. Take care of yourselves and each other. Next time, we got a title matchup on Karima. Next time, we got a title matchup. We have on a one-on-one with Baron Corbin. That might be a short stream I'll do within the week. Or I might just move on and do the NXT title tournament. So, it depends. All right? But You guys, I appreciate the subs. I appreciate the congrats on the 150 subs to my channel. Thank you guys so much. You guys are the channel. You guys make it what it is. You guys make it what it's become. And I'm so thankful. So thankful for all you guys. I love every single one of you guys. All right? That's about it. That's all I got. So, deuces. Peace out. See you guys later. Take care of yourselves and one another. I'm out. That's it. Until next time, keep it locked, keep it tuned in, and keep it right here. Peace.